of the flight. Please ensure your seatbelt is fastened. It must be worn whenever the signs are on, and it's fastened and adjusted like this, and open like this. For your comfort and safety, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Masks like this will appear automatically. If you are wearing a face mask, this should be removed before putting on an oxygen mask. Stay in your seat and pull the oxygen mask towards you. Place the oxygen mask over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. You may need to pull on a collared streamer to release your mask. Make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or inflated.
Seats for takeoff. morning. My name is Suzanne Forbes and it's my pleasure to welcome you on board this British Airways flight. I have a great crew working alongside me today of Alu and Kat. We'd like to welcome you all on board and also welcome those of you joining us from our executive club and also our One World Alliance partners. Just a little bit of housekeeping. May I remind you to keep your seatbelts fastened whenever you are seated, and it must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When it's safe to leave your seat, please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. As a reminder, smoking and the use of electronic cigarettes and vaping is not permitted at any time whilst on board. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. We are pleased to offer you the BA Wi-Fi service on this flight today. If you would like to connect, please visit shop.ba.com to discover the packages available. All phones should be placed to silent to avoid disturbing other customers, and please note that video and phone calls are not permitted at any time whilst on board. Once the seat belt signs have been switched off, the in-seat power will be available within your seat area and ready to use. Very shortly we'll begin our onboard service. If you have a food allergy or would like information on specific allergens on today's flight, please contact any member of the cabin crew. For our customers in Club Europe, we will be offering a choice of meal along with drinks. And in Eurotraveller, we'll be offering you a complimentary bottle of water and a snack. This will then be followed by the Speedbird Cafe service. Pre-purchased items will be served first, followed by onboard purchases. If you would like to make a purchase from the selection in the Speedbird Cafe, then please connect to the BA Wi-Fi and visit shop.ba.com to discover the items available. Please have your preferred method of payment ready in advance, and please note that we do not accept cash as payment. Well, we now invite you to make yourselves at home and enjoy our hospitality. If there is anything that my team or I can do to make your journey more comfortable, then please do let us know. Thank you.
So 25 minutes out of Geneva, heading north, and we're at 34,000 feet. The food is served. I had the cold cuts with ham and stuff. There's some fruit. It's like some yogurty muesli stuff. Water with ice and lemon. And the obligatory champagne, which incidentally has not been opened, so I could take that if I wasn't doing a connecting flight. So it looks pretty good. They haven't brought the buns around yet, still got the butter. So as usual, we're going to tuck in. Well, the food's been taken away. We're just coming up on Paris, and look what's happened. The cabin crew brought me another bottle of champagne. I didn't ask for it, but they brought it. And this one is sealed. So if I could take it with me, except security will take it off me when I go through there for my connecting flight, so it looks like I'm going to have to drink it, eh? Yep.
Welcome to London's Heathrow Airport, Terminal 5. The local time here is 10:51 in the morning. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the fasten seatbelt signs have been switched off. When it is safe to do so, please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. You may now make and receive calls, as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. Now, if your journey ends here at Heathrow, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals. If you are connecting onto another flight from Heathrow today, please check the information screens for your departing gate number. If this is not yet displayed, please follow the purple signs for flight connections. If you require any assistance here, please speak to our colleagues on the ground who will be happy to help. For those customers who have ordered special assistance to leave the aircraft today, we do ask that you remain seated until the aisle around you is clear and our crew will be on hand to assist you. On behalf of Olu, Kat and myself, it's been our pleasure having you on board. We'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today and look forward to seeing you again very soon. Wherever you're going, we wish you a safe and pleasant onward journey. Thank you and good morning.
Cabin crew, Dr. Samuel, and question please, thank you.